Welcome back, folks. Hordlings, one and all, to some more privateer. Which one of these bad boys is my ship? Oh, that looks about right. However, gonna need some more missiles. Oh yeah, and the tail turret. I need to figure out how to shoot out of my tail. No missions? Blasphemy. That's weak as shit. Wow, alrighty then. Nothing really great there. Let's check the mercenary computer. Oh. Rogue Retro. 25 grand. He must be decked out. As a precaution against pirate incursions into New Constantinople's space, capable combat veteran wanted to report to base in New Constantinople system. Alright, that sounds like an easy 6,000. Another 6,000 for Nav 1. Alright, and I guess we'll take a cheapie. Some money's better than none. Oh yeah, we already got a guy. Yeah! So she said, baby. I just came out here to learn how to use my rear turrets. What the fuck? Running or what? Cause he ain't gonna make it. You shoot at me, motherfucker, you die. Fucker. I'm totally confused. I have a rear turret. Ah! Wait a minute. Do I gotta actually buy a gun for the back? Is the rear turret just the fucking window and then I gotta buy a gun for it? That could be interesting. That would also make sense. I just thought I came now with some default shit. Automatic landing zone. Well, I got a repair. So I'm out and got my ass handed to me. Jesus. That was expensive. Yeah, see, that doesn't make sense. I have this tail turret. God damn it, let me look it up. Ah, okay, I figured it out. It gives you a tail section down there. Now I got a couple Mason blasters in my rear end. I personally think it's going to help. Let's find out. So now if we got some jackass shooting at us, shooting in the front, we get hit in the back, bam, we switch, we light him up, that'll get him off our ass. Hopefully. Theoretically. Nav 6, Nav 1, Nav 8. He's not gonna make it. Fuck you later, buddy. Fuck you later. Couple tachyons on the back. Show these bitches what I'm all about. Bop! I'm laughing at myself because I thought I just got to buy the rear turret and have all the firepower with it. I didn't realize it was just a... Well, fuck you, now buy a real weapon. Oh, please tell me it's just 100.
Killing you will put me in the black, flyboy.
Mom said. Except when she felt my dick, she already thought she was in the black. As you can see, the whole head-on game, it gets more and more dangerous. It really becomes a matter of you flanking them and getting them in the rear. In a non-homosexual way, of course. The whole just duking it out and fucking blowing them up for the front? No. Chris Roberts is like, fuck you, you're not doing that the whole game. I don't want to get too close to this planet because it'll fuck up the mission. Well, not really, but I want to finish all three of them. I got plenty of firepower to go. I haven't even used a missile yet. We're good. We got to check on that. You mother. Centurion. God, thank you. It's only one of them. There's one ship I don't like going against. Looks like he's got rear tachyons coming out of the back of that bad boy. Yeah, we gotta light him up now. See you, chump. I don't even fuck around with Centurions. They're fucking... They'll blast you up. Alright. Got a couple missions done there. Hopefully I'll be able to grind a bit tomorrow while I'm working. Get some money, try to get us up to shield generator 5 and engine 5. I can't wait to get my decked out Centurion so we can start doing some actual plot missions. But this is realistically what the first beginning half of the game is. Just getting to that ship that you're going to use. I mean, you could definitely do it in this ship maxed out. You could play through the whole game. Automatic landing zone. I just prefer the Centurion because of the... It's a heavy fighter. If you're into a lot of the cargo and the longer drawn-out missions, by all means, stick with the Orion. It's a great ship. It gets... You know, the Centurion only gets the shields we have now. You can go 2 level higher two levels higher on the shields and engines on this bad motherfucker. Nothing to repair this time. 14 G's in the bank. We got two neutrons back there for now. Feel a little bit safer about that. I might chase them off a little bit better. Alright, let's pick up some more missions. Killing Kilrathi? Shit. Spike my interest. Another easy peasy mission. Grave insult against the honor of Azuma weapons demands retribution. 5,600 credits automatic. Kill a retro at NAV 3. I like the sound of that. Yeah, don't let me get out of the fucking dock or nothing. Oh fuck, we got three of these fucks. Are you fucking serious? How's this guy even alive? This cocksucker. You gonna run into me, bitch?
You're nailed, pal.
Yeah, we'll see about that, faggot. Only thing that's been nailed lately is your mother. And I'll run right into your ass, too. I don't give a shit. I hate it when these punk fucking pirates are right outside my starbase. I'm just gonna land and repair. I ain't even fucking around with that. There's no way I'm going on a three-part mission. Fucked up navigation and targeting. Just come collect my money.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Need to get to the next shields and engines as possible. I really don't want to waste money on four. But, god damn, it would help. Got a quick 12 fucking thousand profit out of it.
Me. Maintain speed and course for contraband search. No contraband detected.
You ain't searching shit, bitch. You can search my sweaty nuts. That's about it. What the fuck that is? Kill Rathi. So we got some help or what? Oh yeah, he's getting attacked. Let's get out of there and help him. Oh shit, you're shooting at me? Oh, fucking say hello, aren't you gonna take me on a date first? Yeah, fuck, there's other hunters here. They're gonna rip you apart. The fucked up thing is the other hunters they'll hit you too. Sometimes they're more of a nuisance than they're worth. Great thing about this is I can just keep shooting. Fucking dead. Fast that shit recharges. See, I just actually took a hit. Anytime you want to stop shooting me, motherfucker. Something. It's called fucking dead. Make me neutron your ass. For fucking thinking you're badass, dude. I'm just gonna kill you like that, and then I'm gonna skull fuck your buddy here.
Need
of something. A new faith, probably. Oh, you're fucking done. You got knocked the fuck out? As you can see, I'm a very aggressive Wing Commander player. Wow, this one asshole by himself. He's gonna fucking die before I get to him. Okay, mission complete. You probably shouldn't have fucked with the Gladius. I think it's kind of randomly determined who's where and what. Good guys, bad guys, all that good stuff. Kind of gives it its own little realistic feel and randomness. So those Gladius might have been there, they might not have been there, but they're there. And they tore that fucker a new asshole. I'm going to get credit for his death, but not for the kill. All I know is I'm coming home with a full load, fully healed.
Now entering an automatic landing zone.
Alright, got 30,000. We're going to go ahead, I'm going to keep saving. I would probably buy a repair droid, except I really want to get engine upgrade 5 and shield generator 5, which is a total of 300,000. But I'm going to get got to keep in mind I'm selling my old shit. So I'm going to get 30,000 for that and 40,000 for that. So I'm going to get 75,000 for the engine and the shield to trade in. So really I need like 225,000. Still a lot of money. But we'll get it. And other than that, we'll see you next video, folks. Thanks for watching Privateer. See you soon.